Hello you little queen stans. If you clicked on this video, I hope you are ready for some Roger Taylor obsession, because let's face it, that's all my life consists of these days. If you do not know who Roger Taylor is, I am afraid you are just a bloody dummy. Just kidding. But seriously, you got some research to do. Roger Taylor is the drummer in Queen and the blondest member of Queen. But he doesn't act like a blonde, he acts like a pure bean straight from the ground, oh my goodness. Some fun facts about Roger: he tended to give some drunk interviews that were quite funny.
Is that it?
I'm not sure, I've just written this new one, which I'm really excited about! And, I don't know.
Yes. Clearly Roger is very excited indeed, but also maybe a little tipsy. But hey, get it, I guess. I am pretty convinced also that Roger has a boy crush on Brian May, but we won't get into that or else I will rant. Apparently according to Google, Roger is 5'10", but I won't believe it until I see it, because honey, that man is so small in comparison to all the other members. But oh well. Another thing about Roger is he is head over heels for his car. The thought of that disturbs me, but anyway, let's move on, shall we? Roger also was Rogerina in the Queen music video I Want to Break Free. What is a Rogerina, you might ask? Allow me to enlighten you. Go off, Rogerina, you are beautiful. Love your skirt. And let us not forget about the time that Roger photobombed every member of Queen, because he is a little stinker and he knows it, but he gets away with it because he is simply adorable. Oh, and can we also recognize all the times he has stuck out his tongue when he smiles?
One track on the album. In fact, you've written one track on every album. This one,
though. My annual track.
Your annual writing thing.
Boy, I am going to cry. Where is a tissue? There are many things about Roger that are absolutely wonderful, and I'm glad I stand such a king. Or should I say queen? Wink wink. I must sleep now. Good night, humans.